We are currently at the Tail Yard Pedestrian Bridge project. Where all the fun is at right now is going to be in the center. What we're doing here is we're building a big cofferdam in order to install our four center bent pile foundations, as well as the pier wall. But if you can look over here, see the operation that we got going. The crew right now are building the second layer of struts, the deeper layer, and we're also at the same time, we're pumping all the water that's coming in out so we can have a safe working area once we get down to the pile elevation, which is probably another 12 feet below where we're standing right now. In order to be able to build anything inside of the channel, we had to create a diversion structure. It starts maybe about a quarter of a mile up, we start the diversion structure, and then everything is moved onto the south side over here, allowing us to safely work on the other side.